How to stretch your tight hip flexors. If you have low back, hip or knee pain, it could be because of your psoas muscle. Your psoas muscle attaches to your T12 and lumbar vertebrae, and it runs down and inserts onto the inside of your femur. If this muscle is tight, then we need to stretch it. So let me show you quickly how to do one of the most effective psoas stretches. Grab a mat, kneel down on the floor with your affected side down, keep your body in line, tuck your tailbone underneath, opening up the front of the hip, then internally rotate your affected leg, raise your arm up towards the ceiling, and side bend away from that affected side. Hold for 30 seconds, then switch and do the opposite side. Do 3 sets of 30 seconds, and do this daily. If this was helpful, subscribe for more rehab tips.